Welcome back, everybody. Pet of the Week time now. And boy, we have some biggins on our hand here this morning. Martha Raymeyer from the Great Pyrenees Rescue joining us now. Great with a capital G-R-E-A-T.
Right.
More than 100 pounds. This is Scout, and that's the baby version of Scout. That's Gibbs. And look at the size of the little guy's paws. He's going to be a biggin, too. Wow.
Yes, he is.
Wow.
I thought that seeing what you get as a puppy, you should see what as they are maturing. He is not mature yet.
So he is going to get bigger still.
Yes.
How much bigger?
He won't get any taller, but he'll fill out and probably gain another 20 pounds.
So 150-ish, you think?
No, about 130.
130, 120. Okay. What do they eat besides whatever they want?
One cup of dry dog food twice a day.
That's it. Wow, okay.
They have a low metabolism and a low heart rate.
Is that right?
So they're what we call couch potatoes.
Very good. And I bet could probably move a sled through some snow, too, it looks
oh,
like,
yes.
A little bit. Yeah?
Yeah, we put them in harnesses, they'll pull.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. And we were talking during the break, they might look a little big and intimidating, but the temperament on these guys, sweet as can be.
That's right.
Wow.
Unless someone breaks into your house. They are guard dogs.
They're guard dogs. Okay, mm-hmm. Very good. Ideal family or home for either a Scout or Gibbs would be what, do you think, Martha?
An inside dog. Mm-hmm. With a secure fence outside.
Okay.
Outside privileges.
Do they need a lot of exercise, you think?
No.
They don't?
No. They have, like I said, low metabolism, low heart rate. They basically lay around all day, guard your house.
Okay, and I see your sweatshirt there, Great Pyrenees. What about this breed do you find so attractive? Obviously, you wouldn't be advocating on behalf of this type of dog were you not a big fan.
They are very gentle. Mm. They're very sweet. They're loving, and they're quiet. I mean, someone in their 80s can handle one of these dogs.
Is that right?
Because they'll walk right on a leash. They will lay on your lap. They will keep you warm in bed.
Interesting. Okay. Provided your bed is big enough. Provided you don't
That's
get
right.
rolled off, right?
That's right.
Okay. And if somebody sees either... Boy, look at that, sitting right next to each other like the best of friends. If somebody sees either Scout or Gibbs this morning and would be interested in bringing them into their home, what do they need to do?
They have to go to my website, fill out an application, then we do a home visit and a vet check. Then they come meet the dogs and see which one would fit in their family.
Excellent. Okay. Well, Martha, we appreciate your time. It's a pleasure to meet them. They're hamming it up for the camera now.
Yeah,
this is great. They just met on the ride over, and it's like they're long-lost friends or father and son there. That's terrific. Thanks so much. Great to meet them. Great to meet you as well. If you'd like a little bit more information, folks, about various pets of all shapes and sizes that are up for adoption across the Piedmont Triad, all that information can be found online inside the pets section of our website, WXII.com.